What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Mugs, I'm Laughing Coyote. This is Ash's Cricket Career Mode. We are in the IPL. I just got an offer from Essex, and I will accept it, obviously, because, you know, I want to play in the Vitality Blast. But we are in the playoffs of the IPL. I play for Kolkata Knight Riders. And I'm going to go with, older players that have performed well, mostly high-rated players. I do not know who to go with, Rajput or Trent Bolt, or should I bring Narayan on? Yeah, I'll do that. Chris Wokes can bat a bit as well. Rishi can piss off because he was shite. You know what? I think I'm going to keep it this way because Bolt have not been that great for me, so I think I'm going to keep him out even though he's 90 rated, very high rated. But he has not performed very well. So not only am I looking at the ratings, I'm also looking at how they have performed over the regular season. And Bolt was not great. So he's going to miss out in the first game, the qualifier. So let's get into this one. Whoever wins this goes straight to the final. Whoever loses gets a second chance and plays the winner of the second qualifier game, which is between the third and fourth place team. Right, we're at the Eden Garden, so we already have the home advantage. Look around, the whole stadium's purple. The purple storm have shown up. Kolkata it is. We will take this trophy home. Let's hope we don't have to play three games in this one. Let's hope we just have to keep it short. Two games, this one, then the final. Take the trophy home and get it done with. SRK, this is why you signed me, and I'm going to bring you that trophy. I made you a promise when you signed me, and you made me a promise. You were going to get me in your next movie. Anyways, let's not talk about that in public. Anyways, Rajasthan calls, and Kolkata wins. So what am I going to do? It's pristine, dusty, soft. You know what? Bat first. Who cares? We're going to come out. We're going to come out guns blazing. We're going to smack everything out of the park, and we're going to show these fools who's boss. Alright, so Chris Lynn, the Aussie, alongside with the Pakistani, playing in the IPL. That's odd. It's been quite some time since the last Pakistani played in the IPL, but here I am, representing not only Kolkata, but my country, and let's hope I can make both the countries proud, India and Pakistan. Let's hope we can end this hate once and for all. Troy Bailey was going to open the bowling, or did open the bowling for Rajasthan, and now it's my turn. So Lynn have scored 7 runs, which is pretty good, but a boundary would make it even better, or just a single will do too, I guess. Let's go through the cover, mate. Can I find the gap? Oh yes, I can find the gap. It's gone between the two fielders, and that's time to perfection. The three ideals, mate. You're not stopping that one. Don't run after that one. Save your breath, mate. Well, let's go to the back foot punch. Oh, what? No. This is amazing. Now, how in God's name did I survive that? First the nick, then the run out. All right, I think this is my day. I just survived getting out twice here. We'll just take a single, keep it simple, man. Well, let's go through the covers again. The offside, beating the fielder. Yes, it's gone. It's gone, mate. Ideal timing. So perfect timing, you could set your watch to it. Actually, you know what? Get your watch out and set it to that. And don't run after it, because you're not stopping it, mate. You know, let's go strong. Oh, it's an old ball. Yes. Oh my God, I thought I was gone. So I've survived once more. That's 3 times I've survived now. That was an old ball. Oh my God. All right, the odds are in my favor. We're going to win this game. That's it. Right there. Wow. Let's watch the replay. Did he actually take that catch? Oh yes, he did. Oh yes, he took that catch. If that wasn't an old ball, that would have been out. Now it's a free hit. Wow. If it wasn't enough that he's not going to get a wicket, he's going to get twonked. Okay, I haven't hit it too well, but I'll take a single. You know, the offside seems to favor me. Let's go through it again. Have I beaten the fielder this time? It's not ideal timing. So, actually, yeah, it's gone. Yes, raced away to the boundary, mate. I thought I haven't timed it too well, which I haven't really. But I have timed it well enough for it to go to the boundary for 4, that's for sure. You know what? Let's go straight. That's well driven. And yeah, we can easily pick 2 there. That's good. All right. Well placed. Oh no, let's spank it. Oh no, I haven't hit it too well. Can I? Can get 2? Yeah, I can only get 2. Tried the leg side, but it's not favoring me today. The offside is mine today, so I'm going to keep spanking it. They're going to beat the field, huh? No, it hasn't. No, it has not. All right. I'm glad I ran for the third run. I thought it was going to go all the way for four, but it didn't. Oh, well, let's play a lofty shot again. Played it well enough for it to race away to the boundary for 4-1. Bounce over the rope, and that's four more runs. You know what? Let's go straight. The left side have not favored me, and that is a catch. I did not go on the left side because it's not favored me today, and I've paid the price. I should have gone for it. That's my strongest side, man. The leg side. Gone for 29 in the, I don't know what this is, like a quarterfinal? I don't know. It's a qualifier, I guess you can call it. Primus gets the wicket. Finally mistimed that one, and it's gone straight to mid-off. And he's taken it well. All right, let's hope the rest of the batsmen do well and we win the game. But I would have liked to stay out there for a long time, but I'm pretty sure Yadav can do the job. And Crystalline's still out there, so that's good. Cutting Patel. All right, let's simulate this innings. And let's see how much we're going to score. Ooh, we scored a lot of runs, you know, around 200, I think over 200, 207, something like that. Alright, so Nath, Akshdeep Nath, I think that's how you say his name. 207 exactly is what we scored. So, what field set should I go with? You know what, I'm going to go with a field set that I usually go with. Yeah, that. And put him over here, deep cover, there we go. So, Rajputh, what are you going to do? And he takes a wicket! First over, he gets a wicket. That is exactly what we need. A wicket in the first over. That is tremendous. Why did they change the field set again, man? Alright, same field set. That's like my go-to field set. Alright, so Wokes gets a wicket! Another one! Wow! DJ Khaled! Another! Anyways, Jason Roy is now out there. Sunil Narayan, who asked you to bowl? Who? Sunil, come on, man. We're in the playoffs. Stop playing around. There's no time to play games. Let Rajputh bowl another one. And hopefully get another wicket. Nope. All right, no wickets this time. It's all right. They're not going to get wickets every over. Field set have changed again. Who is asking these fielders to move? I'm the captain. I'm not. So why are you moving? Anyways, go on, Wokes. Another wicket. Nope, no wickets. We're not giving up too many runs either, so that's good to see. Yeah, you know what? I'll bowl and then Sunil Narayan will bowl the one after me. Wait, what is happening here? Ah, fuck off. So the game's crashed again. Oh, the amount of times this game's crashed on me. It's ridiculous. But the good part about The good part about it crashing now is that we didn't lose anything valuable. Usually we take a wicket or something like that and, you know, we lose all that progress. But this time it was just the start of the over. Nothing had happened, so there you go, Big Ant. Remove the bugs from your game. Well, how can they? They're called Big Ant. Nothing interesting has happened. All right, there's another dot. So that is a maiden, which is good to see. I would like to take a wicket or two, but maidens are more than welcome, especially in T20. They're not easy. They're a rare sight in a T20. So, Sunil, no wicket. Right. And that was quite an expensive over as well, Sunil. Don't think I didn't notice that. Give me a wicket, mate. Give me a wicket. That's not today. That's all right. I like appealing for no reason. If we can keep it. Oh, that's a good shot. There's the fielder there, though. Will he take the catch? I think he. No, he won't. It's gone for four. And that's five runs off the over. Again, in a T20, that's actually very good. Five runs in an over. In an ODI, that's not very good. But in a T20, it's definitely good. Sunil, I don't know if I should give you. Oh, that wasn't Sunil. That was Wokes. Oh, sorry, Sunil. I yelled at you for no reason. I thought that was you. That was Wokes who gave up. How many runs was it? Like 20-some runs? I don't know. A lot of runs in one over. But Sunil takes a wicket. That's what I'm talking about. That's why he's in the team, mate. Kuldeep, the other spinner, will come in. The fielding's gone back to that. I don't know why it keeps going back to that. But now that we have... You can put fielders outside. We can just go with a bit of a defensive mindset and try to slow down the run rate a bit. Although we're in a very good position, we would like to remain in that position and not lose control. So, should I? No, I don't think I'm going to bowl. I think I'm going to give it to Kuldeep again, although he was very expensive, 13. Should I even... You know what? I'll give him another chance. It's all right. That was just one over. People can bowl one bad over. That's all right. It's part of the game. I think he's just bowled another bad one. I think he has just bowled another bad one. And you know what? Shakib al-Hassan is whom I was going to give the ball to anyways. Game, you've read my mind. So there goes that. Kuldeep made a good comeback. All right, so... I think I'll let him bowl another one. Now, Chris Wokes. No, not you. Should I bowl or should I give it to Shakib? Because he's only... You know what? I'm going to bowl because he's given up 15 runs. Again, that's just one over, but like I said, I don't want to lose control. So I'm going to bowl an over here. Try to get things back in our control. And then after that, I'll bring him back on. If I can pick a wicket here, that would be great. Break this partnership up. If I can get Jason Roy, that would be a huge wicket. Is that... Oh, no. All right, good start to the over. It's going to be a Yorker there. Oh, come on. So close. Oh, that was so close. Is it going to be another maiden? All right. Let it be another maiden. Give me a wicket. Let it be a wicket, maiden. Is that it? Is that the one? All right, it's a maiden, but it's not a wicket maiden. All right, so now I'm still not sure if I should give another over to Shakib. He's been great, to be honest, the entire season, so maybe I should give him an over. We'll see. It's now Ryan who's bowling the field set. Oh, I changed it. All right, this time I'm not going to yell at you, game, because I did change that field. So Narayan has been great, and he's taken a wicket as well. Kuldeep gave up a lot of runs in the last over. He's bowled as well, so I'm just going to let Narayan bowl this one. You know what? Go on. All right, no wickets, but how many runs did he give? I didn't notice that. All right, so 88 runs of 30 deliveries. So I'm going to bowl this one as well, because although we're in a very good position, like I said, I do not want to lose control. So if I can bowl another maiden here, you know, that would put us in a stupendous position. So, all right, starting things with a dot is always good. Oh, no. Oh, that's played well. That is played really well. Onside, one bounce over the rope. And that is gone, ski mate. Four runs. That is not good. The dot was good, but that is not good at all. Ooh. It's not out, I know. I could see all three of his stumps, mate. Oh, and he's hit me for another one. Will the fielder get to that one? No, he won't. That has landed short of the boundary. Just short, though. And he goes over for another four. That's eight runs off the over. You know what? Let me push the fielders back. Because this is costing us runs. And I came in here to stop the flow of runs. All right, you know what? Go on. Hit me for another one. Go on. I dare you. Okay. He's mistimed that one. Oh, no. Oh, there's a fielder there, though. Will he get to it? Yes, he does, but they will pick up two runs. Okay, so I shouldn't... You know what? That is my advice to the bowlers. Don't go with full-length deliveries. The short ones that I've bowled, they've missed time, misjudged. But the full ones, they have absolutely smacked over the rope. So should I... You know what? Let's push this one back as well. Let's be safe here, even though they require like 20 or something over. All right, that was a good over, I think. I didn't see how many runs they gave, so... who should I give this over to? I think we've pretty much won the game. Oh, Rajput have given so many runs as well. I should probably give it to Wokes. But that's his last over, though. You know what? I'm going to give it to Rajput, not Wokes. Come on, Raj. Come on, Raj! I think he's done all right there. And... Who's going to bowl this one? Should I give it to Wokes, or should I just let Kuldeep bowl? You know what? You know what? Let's secure it first. I'm going to give it to Wokes. Oh, wow. Look at Jason Roy. Just got his 100. Brilliant innings. 26 of 6. Ooh, it is very much possible, but I do not think they're going to get it. They did not get... Oh, my God. They scored 20 runs, that means. They won by 6 runs. They needed 26. Wow, look at Jason Roy and Primus. What a partnership. What a partnership. And Chris Lynn got 100 as well. So this is how things went. First innings, we came out to bat. Chris Lynn, 109 of 59 deliveries. Not out. I got out for 29. And Yadav was not out for 68 of 43. Tremendous batting. Bailey did not get a wicket. Primus got my wicket. That was the only wicket. And pretty much everybody except Bailey and Nath at the end with the one over was quite expensive. Jadeja was quite expensive as well, but better than the three middle order bowlers, Patel, Collar, and Primus. Although Primus did take a wicket, so I guess you can give him that. But yeah, 207 runs we scored with a loss of just one wicket in all of the allotted overs, which is 20. And Chris Lynn with 100, I didn't even notice that. And the other guy, Yadav, got a half century as well. Then they came out to bat, and they did stupendously. Well, not they, actually. It was really just... Well, it's pretty much the same as us. It's just two batsmen who's done all the work. Nath got only 8. 2 for Suri Rana, gone for a golden one. Shah only got 5. So, yeah, Jason Roy with 120 of 68, or that 58. I can't really tell. Not out. And Primus, 66 of 41. 201 for the loss of 4 wickets in 20 overs. A very, very good game. But Rajasthan is not out, though. Rajasthan is not out. That means that we are through to the final, but Rajasthan is still in it. They get to play the winners of the second qualifier, which have not taken place yet. But Rajput got a wicket, Wokes got 2, and Narayan got 1. I did not take any wickets, but I kept it very low, very economical. Yadav was quite expensive. So was Shakib Al-Hassan. And pretty much everyone was expensive except me, really. But I did not take a wicket, which doesn't matter. I kept it low. I guess that's good, too. And we won the game. The important part. We won the game. Player of the match goes to Chris Lynn. And we are in the final. Just one game. One more game. And the trophy is ours. Come on, man. Come on, SRK. Are you ready? Come on, Kolkata. Are you ready? Because I am. But are you, though? I am ready, I know. But are you ready? The fans, the owners, the coaching staff, everyone involved, the groundsmen, everyone. Anyways, here are my skills. I don't think I've shown you guys my skills in a long time, so there goes that. I'm obviously focusing a lot on my bowling because I think my bowling needs... I don't think my batting needs all that much attention, to be honest. I'm going to obviously put some points into it, but I'm going to, you know, max out my bowling first. Then I'm going to do that. So, who are we going to face in the final? What? Hold on. Whoa. I didn't get to play in the final? Is that what you're telling me? Rajasthan, did you play Rajasthan twice? Once in a knockout, we won that, and then that was... Wait, who did we... What? What is this? They didn't... They did not play me in the final. I've been captaining the side. I've been leading the side this whole tournament. And they left me out of the squad. What? Look at that. 2 games. They've played 2 games. There are the statistics for the playoffs. Jason Roy with the most amount of runs. Only 5 runs on top of the last game he played with us. SRK, what have you done? I thought we were cool, man. Are you gonna do me like that? Really? SRK, I object!
Objection overruled!
Remember when your father did that to you? Didn't feel good, did it? What did I do to deserve this, SRK? What did I do to deserve this? Why did you not give me a place in the...
in the final. Why did you leave me out, SRK? I thought we were cool. I thought we were friends. Friends don't do that to each other. Come on, man. Come on. How can you betray me like that, SRK? How could you do that to me? At least tell me we won the bloody game. All right, it was Mumbai Indians who were we faced in the final. And we lost a game as well, so we didn't even win the trophy. You left me out, you lost. That's what you get, you dickhead SRK. By the way, I know he had nothing to do with this. It's just a video game. And I don't think he would have anything with it in real life as well. He's just an owner. He's not part of the coaching staff or anything like that. Anyway, so here's how the final went. Mumbai Indians batted first, scored 193, 49 for Ayodhu. Yeah, that's how it went. Look at that. Lynn got a wicket as well. Hassan got a wicket. Wokes got a wicket. 193, 4 wickets down. Then we came out. Jaggi took my place. Guess what? Scored a duck, didn't he? That's, yep. You know what? You know what? You guys deserve this. Not you, the fans. I'm talking to the team. And yeah, Saudi got 3 wickets. Sukic, I don't know how to say that name, got 3 wickets as well. And Tim Saudi was the player of the game. So I was very much looking forward to this, but there you go. That's the story of this one. So all right. So Pakistan versus India series is coming up in the future, and look at that. I am part of everything. Tests, ODI, everything, and I'm gonna end this video right here. You know what? I'm not gonna start the Caribbean Cup in the same video as I end the IPL, and although I didn't really get a chance to play in the IPL final, it's not, you know, but that's okay. You know what? That's okay. I'm past it. I'm not mad about it. I'm not fucking... Anyways, I'm clearly mad about it. You can tell. But that's all right. I hope you enjoyed it anyways. And if you did, like the video. If you didn't, well, tell me why. I mean, I can guess why, but... yeah, in the next video, I will see you guys, hopefully, and it'll be the Caribbean Cup, so yeah.